so you hate your fat. You want to get rid of it, right? Do not worry, I am here to help. The only problem is you can't get rid of fat from just one single area on your body. Just like you cannot get rid of only stomach fat. This type of spot reducing would be ideal, but it's just not how our bodies work. However, you can get rid of arm fat if you put in the effort towards full body fat loss. This video explains how to do just that and how to do it quickly. How to quickly and easily get rid of your arm fat. Quickly getting rid of arm fat is easy when you know what to do and you have the right expectations. First of all, it is important to remember that you can't specifically target the fat on your arms over other types of fat on your body. However, when you eat right and do the right exercise, you burn fat quickly, which melts the fat off all over your body and leaves your arms looking great. Make sure to run a calorie deficit of 500 calories per day and add whole unprocessed food to your diet and you will get the arms you want. Where does fat come from? Fat gets distributed throughout your body. Genes tell the fat where to go and how it will be distributed. That's why everyone has different trouble spots, places where the struggle to get rid of fat. So, how do you get rid of fat? You can get rid of fat through healthy diet and good exercise. Your body fat percentage goes down the fastest by doing those two things. Your fat will also go down accordingly if you eat healthy and exercise frequently. So, what should your diet be? Eat more veggies. Eating more veggies boosts your metabolism, which will help you burn more calories throughout the day. Also, vegetables are low in calories and full of fiber. Eat less meat. Meat has more fat in it compared to other foods, and it is also pretty high in calories. If you improve your diet, you can decrease the amount of fat on your body. If you eat unhealthy, you will only build up fat on your body. Bad places to have fat on your body include arms, stomach, thighs, neck, and back. What should you avoid eating? There are bad and good foods to eat. Bad foods include processed foods such as baked goods, pre-made meals, and fast food. Things like cookies, cakes, burgers, fries, chicken nuggets, ice cream, etc. will make you gain lots of weight. If you give these unhealthy processed foods up, your body fat will be melted off. What kind of exercise works best? Exercise combined with proper diet melts fat off your body incredibly quickly. If you want to lose fat, just doing exercise alone will not work. You need to do a mix of workouts to exercise your entire body. This is very important. Doing a mix of exercise will boost your metabolism. You have to exercise every day to see results. When you build lean muscles, it burns calories and fat you for even when you are doing nothing. What's the best diet to follow to get rid of fat? You should cut out refined carbs from your diet. These include sugar, white bread, white pasta, etc. Also cut out sugary drinks such as soda pop and juices too, unless they are made from 100% fruit. If you eat before bed, do not do that anymore. Try to finish eating a few hours before bed so your body has time to digest what you eat. Do not skip breakfast. Breakfast is super important. If you skip breakfast, you are more likely to being late on in the day. Make sure to have nourishing breakfast to give you lots of energy. Drink lots of water. Water helps with digestion and helps with weight loss too. Try to focus on relaxation and low stress. Stress can cause weight gain. Stop eating fast food and do not drink soda. Avoid processed foods because they have no nutrition. For example, in a McDonald's burger, there isn't any real food. It is full of chemicals and preservatives that harm your body and cause weight gain. The bread on the burger isn't even real bread. It has so many additives and you will not find real foods in it. Basically, fast food doesn't have any real ingredients in it. It is full of chemicals, preservatives and additives that make you gain weight. It is just empty calories. How to feel full? Don't overeat and lose weight. Keeping yourself busy is very important and can help you forget about food. Quiet watching TV, this will only make you gulp junk food whenever you see commercials. Keep yourself active and busy by taking your dog for walks, doing schoolwork, reading, writing, drawing, or any hobbies that you have. Eating soups more often helps you lose weight because it is so hydrated and low in calories. Eat more protein to keep your fuller. Examples of protein are lean meats, beans, nuts, seeds, legumes. Making things such as chili and lentil soups is great. Add fruits and veggies to your diet. Your body craves food because it needs nutrients. Fruits and vegetables have all the vitamins, minerals and nutrients that our bodies need. They are full of fiber which helps you lose weight and keep you full too. What are the best exercise? Wouldn't it be nice to walk it into a clothing store and buy a top that you want? If you have arm fat, chances are you can't do that. These are the best exercises to get rid of that pesky arm fat, and they only take a few minutes a day. Triceps, the muscles under those bad wings, are a great place to start. You can work them out with a dumbbell. To do this, stand up and hold one dumbbell with both hands behind your head with your upper arms pointing straight up. Raise the dumbbell by the curling your elbows and slowly lower it back after a short pause. Repeat this process. Your upper arms should remain still throughout. Biceps are another great area to exercise. Doing bicep curls are very effective. Simply hold the dumbbell in one hand, then with your first facing up, bring that dumbbell to your chest, switch arms and then repeat. An amazing full arm exercise is jump rope. Get a jump rope and start skipping. Your arm is being exercised by lifting the rope above your head each time you jump. If you like my video, then thumbs up and share your friends. Thanks for watching.